the kite, whistles one wide. Barinka spins, Dubé to Peterson. What a save from Matt Welsh. My goodness, an incredible stop right there from the Halifax native. Gormier lets a shot go in front. They score. Brett Budgell will follow up on that loose puck. Gets it up and over McLaren. And the Islanders striking first in the first period.
Yeah, Cormier, we talked about him just a few minutes ago, but he has a real ability to get the puck to the net. He funnels the puck really well to the net. Not a lot of block shots. He finds lanes. And right there, it wasn't a bomb back there from the point, but got to the net. Just a rebound.
He was looking high slot for Barinka, broken up. Now under the box, Alexandrov, in alone, he scores! Nikita Alexandrov out of the penalty box. He'll beat Cole McLaren, and it's a 2-0 hockey game here late in period number one.
Yeah, real unfortunate break here for Halifax. Another pretty good-looking power play, generated some chances. They're retrieving pucks, and then just like that, Alexandrov steps out of the box, buries one.
Play that one well, and now Abby Fakel back the other way. The Moosets with a shot, they score! Zach Jones with his first as a Mooset. He's going to cut this Islanders lead in half. It's 2-1 here in the second period. That's got to feel good right there for Zach Jones, the Mooseheads rookie. He beats Matt Welsh. He's got his first career Q League goal. First goal at the Scotiabank Center that comes here on home opener weekend. That is a special moment for a Moosehead that has got plenty of history with this team.
Yeah, that's a, and it's a big goal for the team, too, right now. Obviously, McLaren has been doing a really good job here the first half of the period. Keeping them in here, and then that's a huge goal for Halifax. Hopefully they can build some confidence and momentum from that.
Taking a chop at it, was able to send it over for DeRousseau. Trying to cut wide on why not empty net for DeRousseau, and he scores. Cedric DeRousseau coming in hard down the left wing side. It's his first goal as a Charlottetown Islander. Going to restore his team's two-goal lead here late in the third period. That may have just iced this one for the Islanders.
Yeah, Halifax couldn't regain control there. And tough break in the neutral zone. Why not? Wasn't able.